From the runway to the everyday, clothes are a part of our daily lives. While they're a necessity, what we choose to wear and what that decision reveals is the focus of Dress Redress, the new art exhibition at Brandeis' Women's Studies Research Center.
So we brought together a group of artists whose work uses clothing as theme, sometimes also as subject, but in really a way that challenges us to think about the importance of clothing in our life. Andrew Thompson, for example, for this show created a project called Clothes Document, in which he's wearing a different article of clothing, or new articles of clothing, and each time he wears one of them is embroidering where and when he wore them. So at the end he has a complete outfit that is covered in embroidered dates and places, and the idea is it's this outward manifestation of all of the associations we carry with clothing and all the memories that they carry.
Other people's memories are the subject matter for artist Carol Hamoy. Her installation, Welcome to America, features handmade dresses that tell the stories, one stitched letter at a time, of women who immigrated to the U.S.
It's a group of basically stories of how brave and courageous and wonderful women are, and most of them are not famous. They're known in their families, and these stories have been passed down from generation to generation. Most of the dresses I made, I would say about 130 of them I made. And what I did is I made a piecework fabric of a collection of old fabrics that I had, stained everything with coffee or tea. And if you're in a humid gallery, the day is humid, you can begin to smell Earl Grey.
From tea to teeny tiny, to works big enough to fit a tree, the show covers a lot of material.
All of the pieces in Dress Redress make you take a closer look at your clothing and what it says about you. Of course, some pieces, like this oversized sport coat by Leslie Wilcox, allow you to get right inside. You could say it puts the I in identity.
Artist Aparna Agrawal turned her inner eye on human psychology for her series of body armors.
This is about the character armor that we carry around. As a matter of fact, when you read about adults that carry armor around, it can be in the shape of a lot of different things, or it can manifest itself physically or emotionally or psychologically. And so baby in onesies, I mean, that's the origin, but it really is more about character armor and the concept of armoring ourselves against a hostile world.
The eight artists featured in Dress Redress all deal with clothing and identity in different ways. For curator Lisa Lynch, the show was all about finding the right fit.
I had the idea of doing something with clothing many, many years ago, so I've been keeping this file and having worked in various venues since then, just sort of waiting for the right place to come up. And the Women's Studies Research Center is perfect, of course, because our activist feminist mission.
If you want to try on Dress Redress, the show will be on display at the WSRC's Kinisnik Gallery through September 25th. Max Perlstein, Brandeis Now.